is well documented.
ومعلوم أيضا بعض الأنظمة في المنطقة لا زالت تتعامل مع هذه الجماعات وفي نفس الوقت تتعامل مع الاحتلال.
And some of the regimes in the area still have those links with those forces that were in Afghanistan in the Soviet era and and they cooperate, these same regimes cooperate with them as well as with the occupation.
ومعلوم أيضا أن الفعاليات التخريبية والتدميرية التي تحصل في كثير من المناطق العراقية صاحبتها تغطية من قوات الاحتلال الأمريكي.
And we are also very much aware of the fact that wherever there have been these terrorist attacks, the occupation forces have been strongly present in that area. And they accompany, this presence usually accompanies these terrorist acts.
ولو أخذنا أقرب شاهدين حتى تكون المسألة قريبة إلى الذهن وهي واقعة سامراء وواقعة مدينة الصدر.
If I give you two recent examples, the Samarra explosion and the attack on Sadr city a few weeks ago.
ففي واقعة سامراء أثبتت المعلومات الأمنية أن القوات الأمريكية قد فرضت حظر تجول على تلك المدينة في ذلك اليوم الذي حصل فيه التفجير.
In the case of Samarra, it is very well known that the occupation forces imposed a curfew on the city on the day of the explosion. Even day, because the explosion happened in the morning, after the curfew, so it complicated that.
Thank you, Mr. الشاهد الآخر ما حصل في مدينة الصدر حيث دخلت السيارات المفققة وفي أثناء دخولها قد أوقفت شبكة التليفون في هذه المدينة إطلاقاً.
And in the case of the attack, the recent attack on Sadr city, the occupation forces disabled all telephone line communications and their helicopters were roaming the Sadr city.
فأعداؤنا كثر ولكن إن شاء الله أصدقائنا أكثر.
Our enemies are numerous, but hopefully our friends will be even more numerous.
Okay, go in the middle there and then on the right, thank you.
Excuse me, Sheikh, there are many contradictions within Sadr's movement. First of all, before elections, the Sadr movement were against the occupation, but nowadays they are part from the government. They are part from Iqtilaf. The second, you mentioned in your speech, al-intihaziyya siyasiyya, the political opportunities.
Opportunities.
And you explain, define them, that they are who have a good relation with the government. But the problem with you, you gave your vote to Ja'fari, the prime minister, who gave the report to extend the troops in Iraq. So this, and you said in your speech that you, the Americans said to us that they will leave when we say to them. So do you trust them in their speech?
بالنسبة للمسألة الأولى أنا بينت أنه إحنا قضنا ثلاث مراحل من المقاومة ولا زلنا الآن وفي بريطانيا نقول نطالب بخروج قوات الاحتلال ولا نسمع هذا الصوت يخرج إلا من فئات قليلة وأحزاب قليلة في الشعب العراقي. أنا أقول أننا لا زلنا على موقف ثابت ضد الاحتلال ولم تتغير إلا الوسائل والأساليب.
Can I translate this? I did explain that we went through these three stages, but there is something which is a matter of principle for us, and I declare it here in Britain as well, that we want the occupation forces to leave Iraq. This is something we will not change. Our tactics, our means might change, but this principle stand will not change against the occupation. and asking them to leave Iraq.
وحينما اتفقت جميع فصائل الشعب العراقي على الدخول في الانتخابات لابد أن يكون لنا صوت داخل البرلمان حتى يكون حجة وذريعة على الأمريكان والمحتلين الآخرين.
In terms of the recent elections, we saw fit that we should have a voice inside this parliament that will always say, tell the occupiers to leave Iraq and to meet their pretext, their allegation that they would leave.
فنحن ليس لدينا ثقة بالأمريكان ولكن قد تكون لدينا كامل الثقة بأنفسنا أننا إذا طالبنا قوات الاحتلال بالخروج ولم تخرج سوف يكون لنا الغطاء الشرعي الكامل ولا يستطيع أحد أن يلومنا على اتخاذ أي وسيلة أو أسلوب آخر.
We don't trust the occupation forces, but when we ask them to leave and they don't leave, then we will have a different story to tell. And we would have removed any claim of legitimate staying in Iraq. It's not out of trust. We trust in ourselves. We don't trust in the occupation.
بالنسبة للجعفر، حينما قام قائمة الائتلاف وهي القائمة الفائزة الأكبر بتقديم مرشحين، فنحن مضطرون أن نختار أما هذا أو ذاك وليس خياراتنا. لم نقدم مرشح من قبل. التيار الصدري لأننا نرفض أن تكون لدينا مناصب سيادية لأنها تكون بالتماس المباشر مع المحتل.
The list that won the last election met to choose its candidate for prime minister. We did not propose any candidate. We were faced with two candidates for the post of Prime Minister, and we refused, and we still refuse to take any ministerial post like Defense, Interior Ministry, Presidency, all posts that will bring us into cooperation with the occupation forces.
ونحن في التيار الصدري قدمنا ميثاق شرف. طالبنا فيه أي جهة نعطيها أصواتنا بأن تكون جهة ترفض الاحتلال وتطالب بخروجه وتحرم دم العراقي على العراقي.
And we have also declared a charter of honor which says we will support anybody who would want to end the occupation and would not fight the Iraqi people. Two essential conditions.
وهو وافق على ذلك وسوف نجعله على المحك إن كان صادقا. فقد استطعنا أن ننجز المقاومة السياسية بشكلها الأمثل، وإن لم يكن كذلك، فسوف يظهر على حقيقته وتنكشف أوراقه.
If Jafari has told us that he will stick by that charter of honor, if he keeps to his word, all to the good, and if he doesn't, he will be exposed for what he is.
ولا تناقض في ذلك.
And there is no contradiction in that. We have not changed.
ولا تقاس الوقائع السياسية بلحظتها الآنية. فكثير من الوقائع لا تفهم إلا بعد وقت من الزمن.
Some political tactics and moves might not be well understood at the time that they do happen, but later on things do become clearer.
What about the other one? What about Adel Abdel Mahdi? Didn't he accept your proposal?
Yeah. Adel Abdel Mahdi.
Okay. Thank you. Go on.
What would you personally like to see happen to Saddam Hussein? And do you think his trial and the way it's conducted is in any way important for the future of Iraq?
هي محاكمة سياسية أكثر ما هي حقيقية. فجرائم صدام واضح للعيان، وهذا التوقيت المحاكمات وإيقافها وحجبها وتقديمها وتأخيرها لمحاولة إشغال الرأي العام بقضايا ثانوية عن القضايا الأساسية التي تحصل في العراق.
He thinks that the trial is political in nature, and the way they put it on, off, postpone its holding and so on. Does show that it's not a real trial, but it is used to make people busy with non-essential things while the country is burning.
Okay, guy here.